Here we are preparing our shelter. What Kyle's doing is he's digging a hole. We're gonna take a big hot rock and bury it in there, and it's gonna bring the internal temperature of our shelter way up to where we don't even need to sleep with a sleeping bag tonight. I actually didn't even bring a sleeping bag, so this shelter is our lifeline. It's the most important thing for your most immediate thing you're gonna do when you find out you're lost.
I'm gonna cut it a little short.
You wanna pack in as much insulation on your shelter as possible. More insulation, the warmer you're gonna get, just like a squirrel would do. Afterwards, you can put bark on like this after you're all done. It helps against rain and snow. You lay it on top of the finer insulation, such as pine needles and green fir branches.
We got our hole right there. Put our hot rocks to really heat it up.
Very important to insulate the flooring of your shelter. So as you can see here, I spread pine needles throughout. Very, very important. I'm starting this fire because I'm in the process of making a burn bowl so I can purify water by boiling in a bowl, burnt out bowl in a piece of tree with using rocks. So yeah, it's a great way to purify water. It's the best way to know that you have safe drinking water. And when you're out in the woods, there's not very many ways to find a bowl except for making your own. And a burn bowl is a great way. Here I am making a burn bowl in a tree, and it's burning down so that I can eventually boil water in there with rocks from the fire. That's pretty cool. Good meat, huh? It's like salmon almost. Mm-hmm. It's all pink. That's delicious. Thank you, trout. Oh, look. Need to do a little more cooking.
What's that?
He's a little pink.
Yeah.
Thank you, trout, for giving us your body to eat out here in the wilderness.